Are you looking for advertising and marketing to enhance your towing company? Well, look no further. OMG National, the technical producers of American Towman TV, have 25 years of experience building successful marketing programs for towing companies just like yours.
Welcome to American Towman TV.
American Towman TV.
Hello, I'm Emily Oz, and on this edition of Tow Industry Week, here's what's making towing news headlines.
A loving husband and father of three was killed while working a call for Scalf's Auto Repair and Towing in Ekron, Kentucky. 42-year-old Steve Simpson was loading a disabled vehicle when he was sideswiped by a van and killed.
This is somebody's husband, somebody's brother, somebody's dad. He's not coming home. We love him, and we are not getting him back.
His family is now speaking out in his honor in hopes of sparing another tow operator's life on the white line. Holding her brother-in-law's photo, Angela pleads with drivers to hear her message once and for all.
Slow down and move over. That it goes for tow truck drivers as well. He would want everyone to do the same thing. Slow down and move over.
Antonio Zambrano of Kentuckiana Towing in Louisville, Kentucky, says Steve Simpson's death serves as a wake-up call.
Okay. When they see us, they just see all as a tow truck, you know. But I mean, we are people just like everybody else that we try to make a living.